back out. Now we got a face off to the left of Barrasso in the Buffalo goal. And it's worked into the left wing corner. Mike Foligno of Buffalo. Hit by Ron Duguay. The whistle sounds. Now Ruskowski. And now Foligno comes over and takes a shot of Ruskowski. And here they go. Ruskowski and Mike Foligno. Mike Foligno and Terry Ruskowski. Foligno throwing that right hand. Ruskowski battling in the corner. And they're going. Now Duguay's involved in the battle. In the left wing circle. Puts one of the Sabres. Kind of right by Duguay. And Duguay's a big boy. We've got two fights going on simultaneously. Jim Hofford and Ron Duguay. And Duguay has Hofford down now. And Foligno and Ruskowski being separated by Ron Asselstein. And Ron Finn. Duguay is on top of Jim Hofford. Well, Hofford's known for a rough, being a rough, tough guy, but Duguay at 6'2", 210, he's got the size. A little bit lighter than that this year, Duguay is coming in. There's big Mike Foligno. Now Duguay and Hofford have each other wrapped up.